Thousands of people today in Georgia chased out a gay rally, a gay pride rally, out of the town today. The demonstrants were carrying signs like, "We don't want no Sodom and Gomorrah," and "Democracy does not equal immorality." Under heavy police protection, the rally people managed to escape.